Okay, let me put you onto my new shaky head fishing tip, because I used to be doing it all wrong.
I started out with twist lock keepers and thick Senkos.
I caught fish, but would miss a ton of bites. Here's what I'm doing now.
Perfection Lures Shaky Head. Way easier hookup ratio.
Yamamoto Stretch 40. Thinner worm, but thick enough to draw a lot of strikes.
Chartreuse tip tail. Surprisingly, it makes a big difference.